Wow. That is the word that I would use to describe the last few weeks. Many of us have transitioned to create offices from home. We've had to learn new technology. I'm learning how to Zoom and teach and host meetings virtually. And there are a few days where I was completely frustrated, completely grief-stricken by the loss of relationships one-on-one, by the loss of what was a normal life. I share that with you because I had an aha moment, and I said, Merikay, it's time for you to shift your thinking. So I made a decision to focus on all of the good things about Zoom. So in the spirit of David Letterman, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the top 10 list of why Zoom home office rocks. Number 10, no deodorant, no problem. Number 9, my hair, business in the front and party in the back. Number 8, yoga pants, the new wardrobe necessity. Number 7, I rotate between bare feet, slippers, and Vans. Today, I'm sporting my Tar Heel slippers. Number 6, I am working from the biggest office I have ever had in my career. Number 5, Zoom is great for a virtual girls' night in. Number 4, I've discovered every area of each room where the lighting sucks. Number 3, on work breaks, I crank up Gap Band Radio and dance, dance, dance. Number 2, I love wearing my daughter's sparkly fingernail polish. And number 1, top 10 reason why my Zoom home office rocks. No one will ever know what is truly in my Coach MK cup. So in true spirit and fashion of becoming the best that you can be, I ask you to focus on the blessings of our new situation, to focus on all the things that are working. And right now, it's time for a work break.